Well, the problems on the interstate did not stop. On I-40, a deadly crash put traffic at a standstill after causing a pileup of other trucks on the road. You can see from Sky 7 just how bad it got there. Police tell us it took more than 4 hours to get the interstate back open. This serves as a reminder. This holiday, please drive safe.